Everybody in this room contain the memory of everybody over millions of years that contributed to you arriving at who you are today. You cannot access that unless you have a culture that informs and instructs you on what is the rhythm and the frequency in which you should be communicating to your and with yourself. That's called culture and spirituality. So when you hear people drumming and humming and singing and dancing, it's not just music. If you went to Ashanti in Ghana and the king of Santahini comes out, when he comes out in the big dervis, he doesn't speak to anyone. He has this man, a linguist, who he whispers to. And that linguist whispers to the drummer. And the drummer plays the language on the drum, which is heard by the other guy,